You can either live your dream or live your fear. And I think the majority of people actually are not living their dream, but are living their fear.
History, despite its wrenching pain, cannot be unlived. But if faith with courage need not be lived again.
It takes guts. You got to dig down deep to cut it out. Keep on going again and again and again.
We wake up, we clean up, and we stand up.
You got greatness within you.
March on, y'all.
You have the ability to do things that you can't even begin to imagine.
In the face of adversity comes the real, the last seed of romance, let's not digress. Holding on to physical, logical, rational dreams, it's kinda hard to see the destiny inside of me. It's irreplicable, I feed the vision of shame and greed. I've all forgotten God and glory, I'm struggling. You struggling? I pray to God that I'll pass this life test. I've been digging on my grind, manifesting all this lyrical lubrication to awaken, feed into this nation. So as we gather one and all and fight this epic war, we'll march on. What? We march on to find victory. We march on to find the peace we seek. We march on to reclaim our being. We march on, we march on, we march on.
I'm a soldier, and I'm fighting the battle of life. I'm a warrior, armed with the guns of my pride. For a way to be free from who my fears want me to be. I guess I'm gonna stand tough and strong. Find the courage to sing my song.
Cause I choose life.
It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how people go under.